Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine. It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
100 grand in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself?
I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it. I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing.
What the hell is that? We need to abort.
We are not done.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Damien,
Maurice.
Yeah,
you're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. They're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Got a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
You gotta believe me, man.
Who gave the order?
Come on. I told you. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name!
Yeah, I'll tell you a name. Lena. Lena Pierce.
I didn't know about any kids, alright? That wasn't supposed to happen!
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys, I heard stories, man, they're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
Guys.
I don't know!
This is,
a name! Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me!
How's your memory now?
idiot. What are you trying? Kill him. Kill him. Okay. Hayden. Is he dead?
Maurice won't talk to me. But I bet he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker? Shit!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot.
Okay.
Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
No, there's nobody.
Weapon, gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit?
Rogers opposed now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big Base Steel is on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk.
Looks
that's
like
a pitch and a hit, and
side.
It looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches, that's a big hit!
See anything? Nope. Quiet here.
We've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't...
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see
them. This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart.
Bad boy. Police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium?
You are in for a hell of a ride.
I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Hey, you Alan?
Yeah, I am.
You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the gate.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone? I'm allergic to cops, so is Maurice, but don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it, I don't care.
I just saw a bunch of cops fly by out there.
It's a terrorist attack. At a playoff game?
That's a lot of sirens for a blackout. Shit, something in there. We should stay
put. Damn it, where the hell did you go?
I don't see why I have to put up with this.
Checking the alleyways.
patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect. Patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Suspect is out of sight. We'll keep searching.
I needed this bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger man. Just need to break through. How? Push Maurice hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head.